Let's get you some top news from across the world now. And yellow vest protests, which began in Paris against the Macron government, have now reached the UK, where thousands marched in solidarity, also opposing the Brexit talks, slamming politicians for endlessly diverting from what they call the plight of the common man in Great Britain.